dudes, Cyanide. Do you even know how to fly this thing?
Well, once I took a lesson.
Oh my gosh. The U.S. government gave us a grant for a U.S. Army helicopter.
Right.
Did you tell them that you were a pilot? Because you're just an archaeologist and a geneticist.
Dude, this is your fault. You were the one that like, oh man, we got to get there fast, blah, blah, blah. So this is, they didn't have any pilots, so I told that I could do something.
Don't you puke on me.
Oh my God. Don't you do it.
I'm an archaeologist, not...
Yeah, but you should have thought about that. Oh, God. Oh, God. That's disgusting. Stop it. Uh-oh. What is that? What is that? What the freak? What the freak was that? What'd you do? Why did you do nothing? Uh-oh. My recommendation at this moment is to eject the plane. Go. Get out.
Wait for me.
You okay? Oh my God, stop puking right above me! God dang it!
Oh, oh God.
No, oh my goodness.
Oh, is that the town they were telling us about?
Yeah, I think so. I think so.
What the heck was shooting
at
us?
Oh my God, I don't know! What the freak happened? Whoa!
Oh God.
Oh God. Get a hold of yourself! Did you bring a bag for... Oh God. You know what?
I liked that hot dog. It was... really good.
I told you not to eat when we got on the plane, but no. You just couldn't resist, could you? Oh my God. So what happened, dude? It came from like back there, from like that mountain over there.
Oh my God. Someone's out for us. I'm really freaking scared.
Dude. This is your idea. Now look at this. We're stranded in the middle of freaking nowhere.
Why would someone be shooting at us? I don't understand.
I don't know. Do you piss off somebody at the Pentagon or something? Oh, God.
I have no idea.
Maybe somebody here knows where the hell we are. So, hold on.
Okay.
Let's see if we can find somebody here who can help us out. Oh, maybe. What the freak? What the freak? Dude! What? I'm buzzing! What the heck? Oh, my gosh. Okay, I hate this place now we know already.
Poisonous plants here.
Yes. Oh God.
Oh Lord.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh, there's somebody here. Hi, villager. How you doing? Oh, do we know where? What's
your name, little buddy?
His name is Joe.
Was he the liaison we're supposed to meet for our assignment?
I think so. But the question is, sir, do you know where the heck we are? What's the name of this place? No.
Oh, it looks like it's Hmville.
Hmmville. I like that. Okay. It kind of has nice rings to it. Do you mind if we, like, you know, take a few things, you know, over here for, you know, spend the night and stuff like that while we go out the next day for some discoveries and stuff? Are you okay with that? Okay. I take that as a yes.
I think he's pretty cool with it.
Yeah, I think it's good. Look, nice nose, by the way. Thank you.
Yeah, these people look a little bit different on this side of town.
Yeah, I kind of feel a little left out without a nose. Just saying. Oh my God. Okay. All right. So we need to. Do you want to go see what the heck's going on? No, you know what? I thought about going to that jungle, but I'm not going in there.
See, I don't deal with bugs or anything like that.
You bought the bug spray and crap, right?
I didn't bring bug spray.
You kidding me? You kidding me?
Crap.
You said that you would. I came. Oh my God.
Oh my God. Sunscreen either. Honestly,
I am very disappointed. And look, it's becoming nighttime. Oh my God. What the freak? What are those? What the freak are those? Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. What the freak? What the freak?
What is this?
I don't know. I don't know. What the hell is happening? Help me. Help me.
What? I thought we were here for archaeology. I didn't know that had the ability to change into
things. Dude, what is going on? What is this place? What is this place? And why do you... What is this? Oh my God.
First we get poisoned. Now we turn into zombies. I don't understand what is going on.
I do not like this place anymore. Okay? So let's just find somewhere to just spend the night for right now. Hopefully tomorrow when we woke up.
This town creeps me out, man. I don't even know if I want to stay here.
I don't know either, man. You know what? Hold on. Let me see. I got something, okay? Even though you should be thinking about this crap. It's your job.
Why? Because we're archaeologists just going to dig a hole in the ground?
No. Oh, my God. Get in the house. Hurry up.
Okay, all right. Oh my gosh.
Get in the house.
Block it off.
Oh, my gosh. Okay. Oh, my gosh. What the freak is going on outside?
Oh, what kind of crap did we get ourselves into, cyanide?
Us? You dragged me into this crap. You love digging holes, person.
When I showed you the dollar amount that the U.S. government was going to give to us, your eyes lit up, okay? Well, you wanted to take this assignment.
Well, I didn't know it was including this. I didn't know any of this was going to happen. And you'd send me to a freaking island with, like, magical powers that turns you into freaking green-looking thingies. What the heck?
Oh, look, you have a nose now.
Oh, yeah, you too. Oh, wow. Why you look so much taller than me? What the freak?
Here, I figured it out. We are geneticists, so we should be able to fix this problem.
All right, I think we should be able to. Oh my God! How you do that?
That felt great.
Oh my God!
That's normal.
Oh my God! How do you do that? Now you're scaring me.
Well, you just have to align your mRNA with the right peptides, and you'll be able to change back to your normal self.
Oh God. Are you sure? Oh, what the?
There we go. See, now you don't look as stinky or gross like you did before. It's wonderful.
Listen. I got this thing. Okay. I think I can handle this. But no, I can't handle the noises. Please make him stop.
Okay, let's see.
Is it over?
Oh my gosh.
What in the world is going on with that dude?
Oh God, that's disgusting. I think I'm about to throw up again.
Do not puke. Oh my God. Really? Chris, really?
I don't think that hot dog went well for me.
Oh my God. Just don't look out the window. Right. Do not look out the window because this is just ridiculous. Oh man, there's like a library over there. What the frick's going on over there?
Everyone turned into zombies.
Wow. You know what? Okay, you know what we're going to do? You know what? Let's just spend the night, okay, right here, and hopefully in the morning, this thing is going to be better and we can go outside because there's no way in hell I'm going outside. That's not happening.
I'm going to sleep on this dirt.
I think, you know what? I like the floor. It's good for the back, anyways. All right, let's get to sleep, okay? All right.
Good night.
See you in the morning. Good night. Good morning. Where's the coffee? Oh, that's a wall. Okay.
There is no coffee.
What do you mean? What the freak? Where am I? Oh, that's right. This is your fault.
No, it's your fault.
No.
You know how to pilot a helicopter.
But I told you didn't have a license to pilot that crap.
Wait.
Wait, what the freak?
Shot.
What? Yeah, what's going on outside? Oh, it's over.
A bunch of zombies last night.
Oh, yeah? Looks like everything is okay now. Everything. Oh, my God, run! What the freak is that? Oh, my God. Kill it. Oh, my God.
What's that?
What the freak?
Am I a...
Yeah.
Looks like I have to align my mRNA with my peptides again.
you look pretty funny. Can we please get this together? We're really making a fool out of ourselves. Everyone right now is
laughing at us.
They're probably going, "What the freak is wrong with these guys?" All right, so there we go. So let's go out here and let's talk to this guy over here. I think he might be a nice guy over here, okay, or not.
What the freak?
He's in jail. Oh my God!
Oh my Lord!
What'd you do? Are you okay, sir? Oh, what the freak! Oh my God! Okay, don't get near him! Wow, he almost killed me. Okay, I just wanted to say hello, but no.
Well, it looks like this is the train station.
Oh, that's what it is.
There's a train workbench, and right on the other side, there's a little rail.
So I was actually I started thinking about this plants over here, and oh my God! Help.
It's almost dead.
Okay. And now you're blue.
That hurts.
So I was thinking about this plant, and this is the main reason why we started turning into different things. Because we got poison. I think something happened with that poison that really started to give us the ability to do this, so...
Are we mutants now?
I think so.
Oh, GG, crap. Man.
This is... I'm telling you. I'm used to labs, clean rooms, you know, all of that stuff. I'm not used to this dirt crap and death and... No. And excitement. That's not me. What the freak?
Why did you have to accept this assignment?
You dragged me into this. You said, we're going to just a village. Dang.
I want to find out who the heck shot us down.
Oh, God. Really?
See, first, we were sent here to find out what these bones that have been popping
up exactly.
Are all
about. Isn't that what you're supposed to be doing? Who the frick are the bones? I'm here just to study this crap. What?
There's no bones there.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Hold on, let's talk to the village over here. Hold on. Come here. Let's see if is there any villagers left alive? Nope. They're all dead.
Oh my lord.
Congratulations. Wow. They're all dead.
The person we were supposed to go to for more information is
dead. He's
dead.
Alright. GG. Alright, so that's what happened. That happened. Okay. Alright, so they tell you what, let's at least see, oh my god. Oh my god, seriously? Where the freak are we?
Do you see a floating...
is that? Am I still poisoned? Is the effect still on me? Am I poisoned?
I see this too, man.
What the freak?
Freaking...
Oh my god, Oh my god, what is all of this? What's going on here?
Where are you?
Over here, look at all this land. What's... Whoa!
Holy kamoli.
What is going on here?
This
Chris!
Looks like some kind of dig... What?
Fossils! Oh my god, this is a dig site!
We are definitely in the correct place.
This is it! Oh my god, fossils! Your first fossils, man!
Oh, dude.
I think we're gonna do it. Oh my gosh.
My archaeology spirit is coming out of me.
What we need to make sure is that you are careful with those things, okay?
Oh, yeah.
Because I really need them as intact as possible so I can create, you know, the thing that they don't know we're actually gonna do.
Oh, that's right.
Okay.
Okay.
This is the reason why I'm here. Sure. I'm not here to, you know, I'm here because if I can make this work, we're gonna be rich forever. You know that, right?
I'm so down for a retirement plan. Okay. Come on, man.
All right, so make sure you're very careful. Oh my, this is
extremely careful.
This is
a whole dig. An entire specimen.
I think so, yeah. Oh my goodness, here.
Oh my lord.
I'll even get my hands dirty for this. Help you out. Look at that thing. That's a whole freaking dinosaur, dude. Be careful. Be careful. All right, go ahead and break it. Go ahead and
All right.
Just be very careful. Right. Oh, that's first bone. Okay, keep going. Keep digging.
Got a bone.
Oh! Oh my god. Keep digging. Keep digging.
Look at this. Here.
Oh my gosh. Oh my god, this is the first specimen.
Oh, I got another one.
It is perfect.
It is perfect, Chris. I got her.
Oh my god.
Biofossil and a relic scrap.
Oh my god. Oh. Look. Oh my god.
Crap.
There's still enough tissue in here to actually make this happen. Oh my gosh. What?
Oh.
How is this even possible?
Let's see what mine is. Hang on.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Dude. Wow.
How about this? No. Give me your
wait. What is that?
On this one.
Hold on. Let me see.
Here.
Let me see this. Wait a minute. There was no writing back in the day. What the heck? This is a tablet.
What the crap?
This is a tablet with writing on it.
Holy crap.
All right. Let's pick up the specimens and let's go. Investigate it a little bit back at the house. Okay.
All right.
Let's pick this up with us.
Do that.
Because we're gonna need all of this.
All right.
So let's do that. Let's go see what's going on with this tablet. This should be interesting. Because as far as I know,
I hope it's not some sort of alien language or it has anything to do with us morphing into different stuff.
I honestly, it could be anything. It could really be anything. All right, come back here.
Wait, well, we gotta keep our eyes peeled because there is.
Oh man, we're gonna have to.
That is out for us.
Yeah. Okay. So come here. Let's take a look at this real quick. Oh, are you ready for this?
Yes.
Oh, nothing. I can't put it. I can't put it in. So you know what I need? What? I need to create. I need to create a machine that'll actually, analyze all of this.
Read it.
Yeah, it's an analyzer that we need to do, and it'll analyze all of this. Fortunately, we lost it on the plane.
Well, it looks like we're gonna have to start going to collect some materials.
Yeah, it should be very easy to make. I have the recipe to actually make it happen, so we just need the materials for it. So let me see. Right. Let me see where we can. Okay, so we need the fossil analyzer, and wow, my friend, we just need iron, and we can make this happen right now.
Well, that should be really easy.
All right, let's make this happen. You know what? Let's start creating creating a small mine somewhere. But you know what we need also? We need some sheep so that we can actually sleep and stuff.
Oh, that's right.
Oh, that'll be great. I think that would be pretty awesome.
All right.
Oh, wow. Oh, my gosh. Have you ever seen land like this? Oh, my gosh. I'm getting poisoned again. Oh, no. What the freak?
Okay, it's definitely this thing.
Oh, this stinging is dangerous. Nettle. What is it called?
Stinging nettle. Stinging nettles. Stay away from that.
Okay.
Too bad we didn't bring a botanist with us. He would have warned us.
I don't know why. For sure. Well, you know what? I think this is perfect. I think we should set up shop right here. And start our mine. Look at all the fossils, man. Oh my god, they're everywhere.
Oh my lord.
This is incredible. There's more here. It's more over there.
Oh my gosh. We are in the right place.
And we got here first. We got to make sure that we dig this stuff out so before anybody else gets here and everything. That's right. I am concerned, though, who tried to bring us down.
This. That's why we got shot down.
Something is going on here. But why hasn't he taken it? That's the question. I mean, it's been here all this time. I see nobody digging. What happened?
I wonder if they're trying to protect the...
I wonder.
Huh.
You know what? We'll find out soon enough. No way.
What the?
No way. What is that?
What? Wait.
Wait, what's that? Hi. I don't know who that is. Dude, there's certainly somebody here.
Holy crap.
He got in the helicopter. That's our helicopter. No.
Wait.
No.
Go get him.
I'm going. Hey. That's our helicopter. Come back! What the freak? No! That's her way back! Oh my god!
Oh no!
Oh my god!
Get back home now!
This really sucks now. Oh my gosh. Well, I guess we'll find out what's gonna happen. Guys, stay tuned. Subscribe to the channel. Because we're gonna go find out who the heck that was. And try to survive all by ourselves now. Hopefully Chris won't cry too much. Or puke. Okay. It's nighttime. Let's just go home. All right, guys. We'll see you next time.
Bye, guys. We'll see you next time.
Bye-bye.